Good day all. I'm Dr. T. Arunmozhi, Assistant Professor and Head, Department of Commerce, KCS Kasinadar College of Arts and Science. I welcome you all for the presentation on Public Issue Management for the subject Merchant Banking and Financial Services. It is based on the curriculum of all universities on this subject. Now we would move, in this video we will see about the concepts, basic concepts of public issue management. The management of securities of the corporate sector offered to the public on a regular basis. So it simply means that when the company issues its shares to the public on a regular basis and existing shareholders on a rights basis. So that we can call it as a rights issue. When the shares are issued, you can call it as a rights issue. That is for the existing shareholders. Is known as public issue management. Hope you understood the meaning of public issue management. Just issuing the shares to the public and to the existing shareholders. Okay. So now issue management is an important function if merchant bank with merchant bankers and lead managers. So merchant bankers, what is the work of the merchant bankers for the public issue management? First, he needs to get the approval for the issue from the SEBI, Securities Exchange Board of India. Next, arranging for underwriting the proposed issue. Now, why does an underwriter enter into this, in this view is, because suppose the unsold shares may not be sold, so an underwriter is seeked. Next, preparation of draft and finalization of the prospectus and obtaining its clearance from the various agencies concerned. Next, preparation of draft and finalization of other documents. Apart from the prospectus and other documents, you have few more documents such as application form, newspaper advertisements and other statutory requirements. Next, making a choice regarding registrar to the issue. You need a registrar to the issues, printing press, advertising agencies, brokers and bankers to the issue and finalization of the fees to be paid to them. Next, arranging for press conference and the investors conference. Then coordinating printing, publicity and other work in order to get everything ready at the time of public issue. Then complying with the SEBI guidelines after the issue is over by sending various reports as required by the authorities. Complying with SEBI guidelines in the sense, whatever the SEBI fixes or the norms or the rules and regulations for the public issue management, this should comply, or the merchant banker should comply with it or to follow with it. He has to follow those and submit the documents. Next, we move on to the mechanism of public issue management. How does a public issue management work? What mechanics or how does it? It's a process. Actually, I've given a down arrow. So it means that one after the other, it is a process. First process is that the decision to raise capital funds. Maybe I want to raise funds, so I have decided it. Next step is I need to get the approval from the SEBI. I repeat again, SEBI, Security Exchange Board of India. Then naturally I have to go for arranging and underwriting. Why underwriting? Why underwriter? Maybe my shares wouldn't be sold. I seek an underwriter to sell my shares. He takes a commission for it. That commission is called as an underwriting commission. Fourth one, preparation and finalization of prospectus. Then selection of registrars, brokers, bankers, etc. Next, arranging press and investor conference. The last one, second last, printing and publicity of public issue documents, then SEBI compliance, meaning that we have followed all the rules and regulations, all the documents to be submitted, that is in compliance with the SEBI, that is satisfying the required documents with SEBI, so Securities Exchange Board of India. Hope you understood the basic concepts of public issue management. Only two concepts I have taught you. One is what is public issue management and what is the function of a merchant banker relating to the public issue management. And the third one is the mechanism, how public issue management works. Thank you. Hope you would understood this concept. We would meet in the next video again with public issue management.